at the Tables, Lounge, and Chairs pay-per-view event, Randy Orton will go one-on-one with the Fiend, and that is after what happened last week, y'all. It was Randy Orton who discovered the Fiend's one weakness, Alexa Bliss.
That's him, and that's exactly what he holds it up. And this is Randy Orton's MO. He understands what it takes to take down a man like Bray Wyatt. He made it just a fire out what it was.
And it is because of that, Randy Orton has invited himself to the Firefly Funhouse tonight after what happened last week on A Moment of Bliss.